one-on-one proved to be too much.
CM Punk. We've seen enough of CM Punk. Helpless. And look at Punk. This is repulsive. Vicious strikes. John Morrison.
John Morrison going right after CM Punk. And now Tyson Kidd and David Hart Smith.
Morrison on fire, intervening in the debauchery created by CM Punk.
Give Morrison credit for doing the right thing.
Wait.
No, a steel chair. CM Punk right across the back.
Punk talked to tables, ladders, and specifically chairs earlier tonight. And CM Punk just expertly used the steel chair again.
Enough is enough.
Oh my God.
Here's that integrity he was talking about earlier.
Oh my, come on, stop this. Please, stop this. Punk's gonna,
no! It's Matt Hardy!
Last week's enforcer, Matt Hardy, enforcing and imposing his will on CM Punk.
And Hardy going right after the number one contender, but shut down by Tyson Kidd.
And John Morrison, Morrison's back up.
There are bodies flying everywhere. Morrison on the top rope.
Chaos. Carnage. Jeff Hardy is reeling, trying to get back into the Matt Hardy. What a shocker.
Tell you, Matt Hardy's the last guy that I would have been here to intervene in this whole situation.
What is Matt Hardy's agenda here tonight?
Jeff Hardy was more surprised than anyone to see his brother.